Who's up for a ride on the ghost train? Only £3. Shall we have a go?